Alright, so I've wanted to do this for a while. I'm probably going to do three Final Fantasies back to back. I'm going to start with 8, then maybe 7, and then 9, and just go from there. So I'll probably make each segment around 20 minutes long, and yeah, I probably won't 100% everything, but I'll do my best to clear most of the content, and let's get started. Let's get about it. Thought I'd start with Final Fantasy VIII because it's been remastered and just yeah, looks a bit prettier, and I wanted to give it a go. Yeah, and then I thought I'd do 7 next, just because you know, the remake's gonna come out soon. And then yeah, save the best for last. Go with Final Fantasy IX for the last one.
Thank you.
Alright, let's give it a quick save, and then head off to the cavern, the fire cavern. Thank you. That's interesting. A different feature on this one is you can click the L3 and R3 and it turns off random battles, which I'll probably do, because what I try and do is level up the GFs with ability which adds a +1 stat modifier to any ability, and then level the characters up, so every time they get a level they'll get +1 to a certain stat. And if I level them up using that, then they end up with a lot more stats at the end of the game, so I'm just going to do that. For this I'm just going to go for the shortest time, because if you do it in the shortest time, it increases your seed level, which just means you make more money throughout the game.